Well, in New Mexico, hate crimes in the state quadrupled. The number of hate crimes reported between 2017 and 2018 jumped from 7 to 28. Experts tell the New Mexican, although not all the crimes are violent, the increase in incidents is still alarming. The report found that 50% of the hate crimes targeted the black community, with a continued increase in crimes against Hispanics.